Now this is a nice large cluster with some short but very glossy crystal points on it. The tip of this largest piece, there's a big window I didn't see before, a big extra facet there. The tip of this piece is rehealed, and there's also a rehealed face right there. It does have some matrix on it, but not very much. I mean, it's just a really thin cluster. I wouldn't consider it a glass back because it's got, you know, a white quartz base, but it's still very, very thin.